Hello guys, it's Shane Head for Pop RVs coming to you today from Royce City, Texas, just east of the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex, and we've got a really good find for you today. What you see before you, and by the way, today's date is Tuesday, October the 18th, 2022. But what you see before you is a 2017. This is a Blazon 24FS. This is a Toy Holland travel trailer made by Pacific Coachworks. Very popular model, easy to tow, just over 27 feet. What's really great about it is with the combination living area slash garage, you've got a 13-foot usable garage on a 27-foot travel trailer, so it really gives you the best of both worlds in terms of great ability to haul your toys, but also gives you some great floor plan options with the power bed, bunk, and the fold-up sofas in the rear. We'll show you that when we get inside. Guys, as always, if you have questions about this listing or you'd like to see it in person or maybe even make an offer or get pre-qualified for financing, give us a call at the number below here in the video. Or you can reach out to me directly, Shane Head. I'm the local rep. My number, 2903-293-3851. So without further ado, it is the 2017 Blazon 24FS from Pacific Coachworks. Let's go ahead and get started. So guys, nice looking color scheme, white with that red and black. For a 2017 model, I'd say that the exterior looks really good. This unit was out west, and as many people know, this is a really popular model in the Rocky Mountain and Western states. Great for putting sand rails in, ATVs, golf carts, anything you want to haul around. Go out to the desert, maybe up to some of the national parks. Just a really versatile unit, but it's been out west and then here in Texas, so there's no rust anywhere that's significant to speak of. It's not been stored up in the Northeast. Power awning, which I have pictures of in the actual static ad over at poprvs.com. There is a link for that ad in the description of the video here where you can go over and look at all the pictures, all the close-ups, all the specifications from the manufacturer. For more further information there. Now guys, a little bit of tight quarters here, so I can't open up the ramp on the rear, but as you can see, it is your standard toy hauler door with the locking hinges on both sides. As you can see, the aluminum framing around the door still looks really good. There's no rust anywhere around the hinges. Again, get up close here. Graphics still look really good here on this side. Tires look good. Date codes from the 25th week of 2020, so you've got some pretty fresh tires here on the RV. Got a large pass-through storage up front. Guys, you do have the manual stabilizer jacks on four corners. And again, large storage option up here. And this is underneath the bedroom as well. Power tongue jack with some propane bottles up front here. A little bit of cracking on the Blazon vinyl graphics up here on the front cap. Normal wear and tear that you expect to see. Same way on this side of the RV, has seen a little more sun than the other. So there is a little bit of light oxidation on the graphics and just some very minor cracking. Does have the Cummins Onan gas generator. Is the Quiet Gas 4000. We've got pictures of the actual hour meter in the ad itself. Of course, your city water connections. We'll give you a good look around here. We'll go ahead and adjust the camera again.